This is Matthew Schulz of ParaXplorer Project, resident paranormal investigators of the very haunted Queen Mary, and hosts of the ship's weekend late-night paranormal investigation tours. A concern among tour guests conducting spirit communication audio recording sessions for the first time is what questions to ask. We suggest inquiries that evoke nostalgia in a spirit's mind. Favorite foods, drinks, automobiles, sports, hobbies, and love life details are all excellent trigger topics. Also, discussing commonalities you may have with a known spirit, such as a profession, military service, even a musical instrument you may share, is smart. Any subject matter that may transcend a spirit's consciousness to when they were living with us in our mortal realm can yield positive results, as this presentation demonstrates. Join the Queen Mary Paranormal Investigation Tour January 12, 2019 within the ship's after engine room as a group spirit communication audio recording session is in progress. With Valentine's Day approaching as the next major American holiday, the tour host, yours truly, asks purported resident spirit John Pedder and other area spirit entities if they had a special loved one when living in our realm as a trigger topic example. There is no time for a follow-up question before one of the most stunning examples of possible AVP, Audible Voice Phenomenon, also known as a disembodied vocalization, immediately manifests and is experienced as a group encounter and documented. We thank Angela R. of Long Beach, California for this amazing submission. John, anybody else that's listening to me right now, we're going to be celebrating in a couple weeks a popular American holiday called Valentine's Day. It's the holiday for lovers. And my question to you is, did you have a spouse or a special loved one at some point here? Fantastic. Just want to let you know that we heard you very loudly. I think we might all agree that the answer was yes. That's fantastic that you're able to have a loved one. All right.
I heard a yes. It was like a
yes.
That was clear.
Who heard that? Okay. Wendy, did you hear that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Do us a favor. Just take your finger and point where you thought you heard it come from. Yeah. I think I heard it right back there on the starboard side.
Without argument by tour witnesses, a vocalized yes is heard as emanating from a mechanical area not physically accessible to the living. It is common for audio recording device captures to not do live and real-time AVP experiences justice. Though the vocalization was much stronger as heard by the naked ear, this recording acts as excellent documentation.
And my question to you is, did you have a spouse or a special loved one at some point here?
Each investigation tour is accompanied by a security escort who is trained to provide background supervision with the goal of becoming unnoticed by guests. When they are a witness to high strangeness, their objective observations are especially valuable. Let us have our security escort for the night, Whitney L. from Long Beach, California, share her experience.
The tour guide asked John Pedder if he had a significant other that he had while he was alive on the ship. And within a few seconds, you hear a very soft yes, like a yes. Everyone heard it. And from what I heard, it kind of had an accent, an English accent. No one on the tour had an accent. It was clear we were all American. So I knew right then that it wasn't anyone on the tour. But when you play it back, you don't hear an accent. And it's very faint when you listen to it. But when we heard it, it was as if someone was standing right in the room. But if you look over, it was an engine there. You know, there was no one standing there. No one would be able to stand in that section. Kind of made me believe more that, you know, there are spirits out there.
When passing on from this earthly existence, do we take memories along with us, including those of loved ones? We will never know in this lifetime, but we can certainly hope they remain a part of our consciousness forever.
And my question to you is, did you have a spouse or a special loved one at some point here?
Visual magnitude.